Another standing ab exercise, also stretching out the lower back and the obliques here. You're going to start with a medium to light weight up over the top like you're about to do a delt press. But instead, you're just tipping the upper torso side to side. Don't let the shoulders move. Don't let the hands move. You're just tipping the whole upper torso, so we're getting a nice side stretch, obliques, and lower back. Make sure the weight is manageable, not too heavy here. We're going to do about 20 or 30 of these.